videos. My WhatsApp is full of these videos. I don't know what to do. Is there some way I can stop this? I don't want these videos to be downloaded automatically, or these documents and these different photos, good morning messages. You are also not happy with all these messages that you get on a daily basis. Well, there is a way in WhatsApp. It's very easy and simple to do. Let's get started. Okay, first we need to go to WhatsApp and then we'll click on the three button on the top right corner and then go to settings. Now we have to go to data and storage use. So we'll click on that. And now we have the option media auto download. So when it says when using mobile data, just uncheck all the boxes that you can see and press OK. When connected on Wi-Fi, uncheck all the boxes you can see and then press OK. And when roaming, you have to do the similar thing, uncheck all the boxes and then press OK. Now you can be assured that any media that comes to you in WhatsApp, whether it's a photo, it's a video, or it's any other form of document, will not be automatically downloaded. It will actually be downloaded something like this. Now here it's giving you an option to go ahead and download. So automatically it's not being downloaded. If you don't desire that particular download, then you can go ahead and select it and press delete if you want. If you want to see it, then you can just press on this, on the download icon, and it's downloaded. So now you can go ahead and click and see what the document or the photo or the video was. So this is a great way to save a lot on your memory space in your phone and save a lot of time for you. So if you get a lot of unwanted messages which contain videos and photos and all those documents which you really don't want to see, then this is a great way to get rid of them. And they will not be automatically downloaded, so you will save on your mobile data or on Wi-Fi or any other network that you are using your internet on. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope this tip really works for you.